Hey guys, this is how you know between a bonnethead shark and hammerhead shark. The hammerhead shark has a cephalofoil. That's the hammer of it. That one's straight. And the bonnethead shark one is curvy. There you go.